So I am Alberto Guasco, a professor of contemporary history at Lynn Campus University in Rome. My favorite topic is the Ecumenism of Pope Paul VI, and I show in this conference step by step his ecumenical journey, starting from the 20s and his service under Pius XI until he became Pope in 1963. And he embodied the Second Vatican Council and the ecumenical effort in the body of the Catholic Church. And this is the topic I'm going to face in the next years, namely facing the research on Tantur Ecumenical Institute Foundation.